In the beginning was the Word.
Sent from God, whose name was John.
He came as a witness to testify to the light, so that all might believe through him. The true light, which enlightens everyone, was coming into the world. One day, two of John's disciples saw Jesus and began to follow him. The disciples followed Jesus and stayed with him. When the Passover was near, Jesus went up to Jerusalem with his disciples. While he was at the festival, many believed in his name because they saw the signs he was doing. Now, there was a Pharisee named Nicodemus, a teacher. He came to Jesus by night looking for a sign.
Can we hide?
Jesus was traveling through Samaria. He came to a Samaritan city called Sychar. Jacob's well was there, and Jesus, tired out by his journey, was sitting by the well. It was about noon, and a Samaritan woman came to draw water.
The truth.
began to ask how he had received his sight. The man said to them,
Jesus needs the blood that is spread in our eyes. Send me over to wash it and wash to my soul. I was blind, but now I see.
I will lay down my life for my sheep. No more.
Jesus began to weep. Some of the mourners said, see how he loved Lazarus? But others said, he opened the eyes of the blind man. Could he have not kept this man from dying? Jesus came to the tomb and said to Martha,
roll away the stone. Thank you.
put on his robe and returned to the table. He said to them,
Thank you.
before Pilate. Pilate asked him, "Are you a king?" Jesus answered, "My kingdom is not from this world. For this I was born, and for this I came into the world, to testify to the truth."
Oh,
Early on the first day of the week, while it was still dark, Mary Magdalene came to the tomb and saw that the stone had been removed. She began to weep.
Thank you. Amen. Amen.